So you know the benefits of airtightness and want to include it in your design, but how exactly do you do it? Hi, I'm Richard and I'm the Specification Manager at ProClimber. I'm based in Auckland and work closely with all members of our team who are based all around New Zealand. In this episode of My Intello, we'll be talking about how to go about specifying an airtightness system for your building project. A well-written project architectural specification is an invaluable tool for the builder, and alongside the plans provides them with all the necessary information required to construct the building so that it really fulfills the client's expectations. The airtightness system, like any other part of the building, has its own section within the project specification document, where specific products and accessories are selected for use to make up the system. ProClimber's INTELLO is the first and only intelligent vapor control membrane with a brand's appraisal in New Zealand. And there are two main specification platforms on which the specification for the INTELLO intelligent airtightness system can be written. These are Master Spec and Smart Spec. You'll find the links in the description below. Firstly, on Master Spec, the specification document 4161 PI, or ProClimber Internal Airtightness System, can be found within the 4161 Underlays, Foils and DPC section of Master Spec's standard work sections. You can select the INTELLO Plus airtightness membrane and relevant accessory products and penetration seals through the work section Q&A process. This work section also includes the Dasatop airtightness membrane, which is applied from the outside during renovations of existing buildings, as well as Erisana Viscon and Erisana Viscon Fiber. These spray-on or brush-on airtightness membranes are often used alongside INTELLO to seal tricky junctions and penetrations, such as steel beams, panelized constructions, and at mid-floors. On the Smart Spec platform, specifications for INTELLO and INTELLO Plus can be found under ProClimber NZ Limited, with accessory tapes, sealants and penetration seals included as part of the specification document, just like with Master Spec. It is important to remember that the INTELLO Intelligent Airtightness System is only one part of the whole building airtightness solution, as it is applied to the walls and ceilings of timber or steel frame constructions. So a holistic approach to airtightness needs to be taken when putting together the project specification. INTELLO connects to the concrete floors which are airtight, but in the case of timber flooring, the project specification should include taping or gluing of the sheet joins to ensure continuity of the airtightness layer. Other systems used to form the building envelope, such as warm roofs, CLT, SIPs and masonry construction, which are typically airtight, should connect to the INTELLO airtightness system where it is used to form a continuous airtight thermal envelope. As part of your specification process, it's a good idea to have a bit of a checklist. Ask yourself, is the specification complete, including tapes and sealants? Is the airtightness layer continuous? Have I used the right insulation? Have I done a woofie simulation to make sure my wall assembly will work? Does the specification stipulate verification of the building envelope using a windcon fan or a blower door? Are all the necessary construction details included, especially things like internal walls, mid-floors, windows and ceilings? These are all important elements that should form part of your consenting documentation. If you have any questions or would like some guidance, we have a team of experts at ProClimber that would be happy to help, so just get in touch with us. All the details are in the description below. To further assist you, construction details for airtightness and weather tightness are all available in our online ProClimber Construction Details Library. There you can access details for walls, roofs, windows, and many other types of construction methodologies, such as structurally insulated panels or SIPs, insulated concrete form or ICF, and even straw bale construction. Have a look at the links in the description below and find the construction details you need to save time during the design process and to better assure correct installation on site. Remember, you can also go to Master Spec or Smart Spec specification platforms. Their links are also in the description below, along with access to our ProClimber Technical Corner. In the next My Intello episode, we will dive into the verification process of the airtightness layer with the Wincon fan and blower doors. But until then, insulate, ventilate, airtight, sorted.